Four ways to help you better market your house for sale. Today, I would like to share with you services that you can find in Singapore whose goal is to improve your property sales. So our team actually downloaded some photos from property portals. So the first set of photos I'm looking at is actually owner's stay unit. There are existing furnitures, the personal belongings of the owners are in the photos. It is actually quite cluttered and some of the furniture actually don't match. Right. So then the other sets of photos are a vacant unit, right? It's totally bare. There are even wires hanging down from the ceiling. So the challenge for this is actually that I can't visualize whether I can put any furnitures or what kind of furnitures I can put in, whether the space is too big or too small, right? So the question is, will you even give this property a second look? Many homeowners we met do not understand this because homeowners like you don't have the time or knowledge to think about this and leave everything else to the property agent. But to be honest, there's a few simple and affordable services that you can engage to ensure that the beauty of your property is properly reflected in the marketing when it's put up for sale. So without further ado, here are four services that you might not know about that help improve your property sales. Number one, virtual staging. Virtual staging is digitally editing photos of your unit to make the whole place look attractive to potential buyer. That means no heavy lifting, no delivery needed, and no decluttering needed. Virtual staging takes photos of your current unit and digitally remove clutters and add in furniture and accessories. This will get you a fully staged photos without actually moving anything. With these photos, you can start marketing to potential buyers online. It gave them a sense of what the unit can be. A company that does this well is Too Bear. Check out their website for an interactive example of what the before and after virtual staging looks like. Number two, home staging. Especially if your property is vacant, you need to consider home staging. For those of you who don't know, home staging uses actual physical furniture and accessories to create the perfect first impression, changing your home into something like a show flat. This helps to create a welcoming space that demonstrates how they can potentially utilize the space and create an inviting environment that will leave a lasting impression. As for recommendation, it has to be us, Singapore Furniture Rental. Check out our website to find out more. Number three, virtual tour. A virtual tour is a series of photos stitched together, creating a virtual space of a location. Once created, viewers can move and look around as if they were at the location while still being in the comfort of their own home. With virtual tour, it helps potential viewers to view your unit at any point of time and anywhere they like. Maybe the client is overseas looking for a move into Singapore, or with the current pandemic, limited visitors are allowed into your home. So with this, viewers have a better understanding of the unit without coming down for an actual viewing. There are a few companies in Singapore that does virtual tour. However, the company that we are working with is Too Bear again. They have done over more than 1,000 virtual tours, and not only do they provide this service for property, but also for property developers, retailers, and hotels. Last but not least, number four, video tour. So if you have been searching for properties in Singapore, chances are that you have seen many beautifully done up videos with the property agents marketing the unit. Video is the number one content that we consume online now. So it makes sense to create a video tours to attract potential buyers online through social media platforms and sponsor ads. But do you know that there are companies that specialize in making property videos? And a company that we highly recommend will be Affinity Motions. They've been creating videos for more than 5 years now and have helped thousands of property agents and owners in capturing their properties. So those are the four services to help you prepare your house for sale. Have you heard of any of them? Do comment down below and let us know. Links to all the companies are listed in the description below. So do check them out if you're interested. Also, let us know what you think of this video. We'll be starting to share and upload weekly content here on our YouTube page. So subscribe to watch more. That's all for today. See you next week. Bye.